Now in the big cities in China, they have high population densities and traffic chaos. A device like ECB will be able to collect city data to help people managing the chaos and have a better life. So I think this device will contribute a lot to a better city life. In addition, in our very beginning design process, we're thinking that people don't want to have another civilian camera in the city. So we designed it with a friendly looking in the city and hope it will emerge to the city background. Our first design was a cylinder shape, and we found out it was really impossible for operators to carry it when climbing up the street light pole. So we decided to add a handle on it to increase the usability. But it was not theoretically right to put a handle just on the side. So I decided to design it to make the handle look more integrated to the whole body. I think the benefit for the customer is, first of all, it was really easy for their workers to install and maintain the device.
We help the city managers to address more and more problems and challenges, make our cities smarter and smarter, and give us a more livable future. Design thinking will change our lives because it's all about finding creative solution to problems, but in a way that put people and their needs as a first priority.
At the very beginning, we have to help the project to find who is the customer and the users in context, to discover what are their needs and what opportunities for our projects. And after that, we're using the opportunity area to come out with concept and ideas and work together with our technology team to help them to design not only the digital product, but also physical product interactions. At the end, the team worked together to build up really fast prototypes to test our ideas and to get assessment from our user and customers, so we could iterate our idea really fast and make our project better.
As a designer, also you have to face different types of pressures and challenges, but you will have the chance to see your own idea become a prototype, a real product, and when it can help people and make their life better, I think that's the biggest value and the best reward for a designer.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.